Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause.
Prime Minister Modi held an event at his residence where creative artists from music, entertainment, Bollywood and television came together to talk about nation building. This was in honor of the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi.
मेरे विचारों को कैद नहीं कर सकते।
During the interaction, PM Modi emphasized that the creative industries carry tremendous power and influence on a global stage to take the nation forward. He even encouraged invitees to get up and voice their opinions on how to do so.
इस फिल्म की वजह से आपके वजह से हम लोगों में थोड़ा सा राजनीति की वजह से दोस्ती हो गई.
In addition to that, short videos were released featuring some of the most accomplished artists of India commemorating Mahatma Gandhi and taking important ideals forward. This included a campaign with film actors, a music compilation of singers and instrumentalists, and even a video by the cast of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma to highlight the importance for taking part in existing government initiatives like Swachh Bharat.
हम तारक मेहता का उल्टा चश्मा की टीम की ओर से माननीय प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी का आभार व्यक्त करते हैं कि उन्होंने हमको स्वच्छता अभियान में जोड़ा है और देश सेवा करने का एक अवसर दिया है.
Upon watching the videos and interacting with the Prime Minister, these artists and influencers began reflecting on how they could take the country forward using their skills and experiences.
We have to institutionalize filmmaking. We have to bring more institutions. So for example, today you're working in a digital medium. When I was younger, I didn't know where to go to become adept at this, okay, or how to make a film.
Yep.
So I think nation building for the youth or with the youth, alongside youth, can only happen if there is enough education. For my field, I would say we need a lot more institutions.
Yep.
A lot of us should take the step forward and say, okay, we are going to participate.
You know what, one thing he said is very interesting. He says, you guys don't know your own potential. You guys are making films, releasing it, it does a certain amount of business, you all are happy. But you don't realize the power it has to change people. You're forming a foundation called Change Within.
Awesome.
Because the moment you, if I'm told that we have to make a film, which is a 3-hour film, it's not an easy task, you know.
Right.
You stop your life and you say, okay, on this. So when you ask other filmmakers, I don't think anybody will be, unless you really sucked into that subject, you will want to do those 3-hour films. But if you ask them to do 2-minute films, which can bring some kind of a change, most of the directors would be willing. So we thought this is a good route to take, where we start doing 2-minute films. And even when we did this, all the actors came in one shot. They said, okay, we want to, because it's easy. It's easy for them to.
Yeah.
So I think, I hope and pray that we can continue making.
Awesome.
But he's inspired everyone enough to make more films.
Very inspiring. क्योंकि हम लोग हमेशा जब फिल्म बनाते हैं, बनाते समय ये सोचते हैं कि सवाल दिमाग में आता है, 3-4 दिन शूटिंग करने के बाद भी आता है कि फिल्म बना क्यों रहे. समटाइम वी डोंट हैव इंटेंशन, समटाइम वी लॉस्ट आवर वे. सो टुडे प्राइम मिनिस्टर साहब ने, प्रधानमंत्री जी ने हमें एक रास्ता दिखाया, गेव अस रीज़न टू मेक फिल्म्स, एंड नाउ वी हैव रीजंस, एंड इट्स अमेजिंग, एंड वी ऑल आर एक्चुअली अपबीट एंड मोटिवेटेड, द होल फ्रेटर्निटी.
At the end of the evening, everyone left feeling inspired, energized, and ready to take New India forward in their own special way.
We need to understand, as a film fraternity, the kind of power that we do possess. And it is a creative field, and we can actually use it for so much good. And just that, you know, that reiteration, that reminder, I think it just inspired all of us. It uplifted all of us. We were, I've never been, you know, in front of someone who's so approachable. And for him to stand there and say, please tell me, like, I'll listen, please pressure me, pressure me into the things that you want. I was in awe, but at the same time, I was just feeling so inspired by all of this.
It's like re-energizing yourself,
okay,
right? Reintroducing yourself and reinventing yourself.
Okay.
The way he addressed us, the way he wanted us to do some work for the country, the way he guided us, that's amazing. See, everybody has the eyes, but how about vision? So the vision what he gave is amazing. The leadership qualities, everybody knows about it. I don't have to talk about it. But I think I have grown up in this country, and this kind of leader I have seen for the very first time.
Awesome.
That, you know, he tells you that you can just not do this. You can do this. And we think, oh, we can? Can we? And we are not doing that?
It was really lovely. It was a very well organized and charming evening, and it was quite inspiring.
He's so friendly. At the same time, he's so sure about what he is asking us. Every time I'm here, I go with a little more responsibility towards my country.
For New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo signing off.